Hi, Pat Bateman. Nice to meet you.
There is an idea of a Patrick Bateman. Some kind of abstraction. But there is no real me. Only an entity. Something illusory. And though I can hide my cold gaze, and you can shake my hand and feel flesh gripping yours, and maybe you can even sense our lifestyles are probably comparable, I simply am not there.
Looking for, I guess you could say I just want to have a meaningful relationship with someone special. You know what Ed Gein said about women? I see a pretty girl walking down the street, I think two things. One part of me wants to take her out and talk to her, be real nice and sweet and treat her right.
And what the other part of them think?
What her head would look like on a stick.
I have all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust. Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why. My nightly bloodlust has overflowed into my days.
What a wonderful view.
I feel lethal, on the verge of frenzy.
Sorbet?
I think my mask of sanity is about to slip.
What do you really want to do with your life? Just briefly, summarize.
I just had to kill a lot of people!